Good afternoon, fellow Namibians. My name is Tisaya De Luca and I'm from the YAF. Based on our research, we have concluded that men are not expressive when it comes to talking about their emotional issues. So now, we're heading to the community of Kwisabun to get the community's views on the subject. Expressive when it comes to talking about their emotional situations and situations that are bothering them internally. Do you think we talk about it freely?
No, I don't think so, because actually men are the ones that are responsible for that. They beat women, I mean, they give things to ladies, then later on they want to get payback. So I don't think they're really comfortable doing that, because they're responsible for it, I would say. Okay.
Do you think men are expressive when it comes to talking about their emotional issues and situations they're dealing with?
I don't think so, because men are full of pride in themselves, and they don't want to be ashamed of how they are feeling.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so, man would be eight pride. The pride again figure the flow and some place here. But eight pride. And you have a problem with that, eight pride.
Okay, I'm not sure about men in general, but I guess for myself, as a man, no, I am not expressive enough, I should say. Honestly, you know, sometimes we hold too much of our emotions, you know, internally, because we feel like people may not understand, or people would not want to understand. Sometimes you even feel other males would even look down on you, you understand? And then of course, when it comes out to a female, even worse, you know, we don't even want her to
have an opinion for that matter. What do you think of that? Oh, 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 oh,
oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
no, you know, men, they are very secretive, and they are very, how can I say, very not responsible, but like me for myself, I won't talk out. No, I won't express it, you know. Yeah, we like to keep it to ourselves.
Okay, yeah, I don't think we talk about it.
Why do you think that's the case?
The case, né, that they don't talk about it is like, yeah, maybe, how can I say, like, they don't want to express their feelings.
No.
Why is that? Why do you think that?
Because they think expressing is more for women rather than men.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So now, where do you think your young men or older men can go to get help for this kind of situation?
Like, my personal view is, I feel like people should ask for advice from people they, like, trust or are more open to talking with, because people tend to say go for counseling and whatnot, but then I don't really think that is a solution. You have to talk to someone you really trust.
Mm-hmm. Any abuse, man?
I feel like it's more like psychologist type of thing, because men think it very hard to express their feelings rather than women. Because when a woman expresses their feelings, it's a different thing, and when a man expresses their feelings, you're like, what's wrong with this guy, you know?
So now, when you have an emotional situation you're dealing with, how do you go about it? How do you go about finding a solution for it?
Emotional situation, basically what I do is I actually make myself a distance from people, because when you're like emotionally attacked, you get very sad and so angry, and then you wanna do things there, and you might end up in trouble later on. So that's why I always distance myself from people, so that I don't cause any trouble or no harm to people. I be on my own and solve my emotional issues.
So now, like for you, when you're in a situation that's very upsetting or that's overpowering, overwhelming, how do you deal with that situation?
Like for me, I just talk it through with someone I feel open with, and I tell the person my problems or anything I want to share with him or her.
Ek problem klan di jo sama dahan om sama dahan terperat yang asyik ikan ni tak nak dapat woman chance to something nanti woman chance tak nak dapat tu sama sikit off to high.
meestal zo die eten daar bij de women shelters, maar meeste wat is die vrouwen ze wat gaat helpen, want because die naam wat gezegd wordt women and children is no is a women shelter daar wat daar zijn die vrouwen ze wat meeste gaat helpen, meeste en die mannen wat die man anders.
So when you have something bothering you, how do you deal with it?
Look, for each and everyone has his own little thing that they like to do. Myself, I am, you know, I'm a person that loves to write, listen to music, I love movies, and you know, I, you know, keep myself, you know, busy with, you know, what's happening in the world and so forth. So I mean, if you have something to do that where you can just vent your anger and emotion and just negativity, you know, use that as a tool to sort of calm yourself, and then sometimes you can not really express to a person what it is that you're really feeling. You know, myself, you know, I write, you know, so I express that. When it's done writing, I know it's out of my life, you know, then I can continue with new things, you know, and that's for me, that's at least how I deal with it, you know. Other people deal with it, yes, different.
You know, sometimes you just have to, you know, sit down and just relax. You need to calm yourself, because later on, you know, everything just depends on you, what you do, right? Consequences always come back to you in life, that's what's up.
One thing, talk to your partner, understand each other. Talk about the likes and the dislikes, what you are not comfortable with, what you like, what you don't like, and then the next step, as the elder person, or what the person that you trust. Can be a friend, can be a cousin, can be your colleague, it can be your anyone that you trust.
I get high for less stress. I do deal with it just.
So now, don't you think that will lead to unintended actions?
No, I don't think so. That it don't lead to it. Yeah, honestly speaking.
What people can do. I know some guys, maybe they think they will go out with their friends because they have a drink to relax themselves. Others maybe go to the gym. Others maybe go see counseling. I don't know what to do, man, or what to say, but no, like for me, yo, I'll maybe go out with myself or have a drink. It's better for me. But tomorrow morning you stand up, the problem is still there. So I don't know what the next person is going to do, what will do, but for me, I think I will just go take a job and run it out.
There you have it, folks. The community has spoken. What do you have to say? As from our side, it is advisable to talk to either your parents, your friends, your pastor, or your social worker. But until then, see you next time.